everyone, 你们好吗? 欢迎收看今天的成长汉语. You're watching Growing Up with Chinese. Now today, our culinary competition between Xiaoming and Mike continues as they each try to make the best tasting 西红柿炒鸡蛋, scrambled eggs with tomatoes. And who will triumph? Well, my guess is you all have an idea, but let's check in with the two of them and find out.
Mike, 记住了，先放油，把油倒进去，等油热了，把鸡蛋倒进去，等鸡蛋熟了以后，把它盛到碗里。 再放一点油，葱花，然后把西红柿放进去。好了，现在把鸡蛋放到锅里，和西红柿一起炒。 放些糖，最后放盐。好了，你们尝尝。
好吃好吃，这道菜我永远都吃不腻。麦克，你会了吗？来，
这儿还有一些鸡蛋和西红柿，你们两个人不是要比赛吗？谁先来试试？
我来，让我试试。
小明加油！来，这张纸给你，我把阿姨说的做法都写在上面了。 不用不用，你自己留着吧，就这么几步，还记在纸上？要知道，我可是有过目不忘的本领。大功告成，来，麦克，你来尝尝，看我和妈妈谁做的好吃。颜色嘛，和阿姨做的差不多，就。 不知道味道怎么样？快点尝尝，味道怎么样？你想听真话还是想听奉承话？当然是真话了。老师说，鸡蛋不太熟，西红柿太酸了，而且很咸。水呢？水呢？
我要喝口水。怎么搞的？这么咸？我明明放了很多糖啊！妈，您尝尝，这是怎么回事啊？
你这菜根本没放糖啊！你刚才放的是糖还是盐？天哪！我说怎么这么咸呢？原来我把盐当成糖了。
I'm pretty sure anyone who cooks a lot has had the experience of mixing up salt and sugar, or at least forgetting to put one or the other in whatever it is you're making. I certainly have. Okay, let's take a look at some of our key sentences and find out just where Xiaoming went wrong.
记住了，先放油，等油热了，再把鸡蛋倒进去，等鸡蛋熟了以后。
把它盛到碗里。Remember, first put oil, and once the oil is hot, pour in the egg. Once the egg is cooked, spoon it into the bowl. Now, 油 is how you say oil. So, 等油热了 is to wait until the oil is hot. 倒 is to pour. And 熟 or 熟, 熟 is a colloquial way of saying 熟, means cooked, as in the eggs have been thoroughly cooked. 盛 is to ladle or scoop out.把鸡蛋盛到碗里 spoon the eggs into the bowl.
麦克，记住了，先放油，把油倒进去，等油热了，把鸡蛋倒进去。等鸡蛋熟了以后，把它盛到碗里。
这道菜我永远都吃不腻。I will never get tired of eating this dish. 倒 is the measure word for dish. Now, not the dish you put food in, but as in the dish you eat, a dish of vegetables. 腻 means be tired of. So 吃不腻 is like saying won't get tired of eating. 来。这张纸给你，我把阿姨刚才说的做法都写在上面了。Here, take this piece of paper. I wrote down the method Auntie just told us. 张 is the measure word for paper, or 纸, a piece of paper, 一张纸。做法 means way of doing or making a thing.
好吃好吃，这道菜我永远都吃不腻。
麦克，你会了吗？来。这儿还有一些鸡蛋和西红柿，你们两个人不是要比赛吗？谁先来试试？
我来，我来，让我试试。
小明加油！来，这张纸给你，我把阿姨说的做法都写在上面了。
不用不用，你自己留着吧。就这么几步，还记在纸上？要知道，我可是有过目不忘的本领。
老实说，鸡蛋不太熟，西红柿太酸了，而且很咸。Frankly, the egg isn't cooked enough, the tomatoes are too sour, and it's very salty. 老实说 means frankly or honestly. Note the neutral tone on 是老实说。不太熟 or 不太熟 is underdone or not cooked through.酸 is sour, and 咸 is how you say salty. So it looks like Xiaoming had some issues making his dish properly.
味道怎么样？
你想听真话还是想听奉承话？
当然是真话了。
老师说，鸡蛋不太熟，西红柿太酸了，而且很咸。水呢？水呢？我要喝口水。
怎么搞的？这么咸，我明明放了很多糖啊！妈，您尝尝，这是怎么回事啊
？All right, everyone, it's time to look at today's vocabulary, and then we'll go into our pinyin highlight. But first off, let's look at our specific vocabulary words. 碗 bowl, 碗，糖 sugar, 糖。盐 salt, 盐。奉承话 flatteries, 奉承话。Now today I want to highlight 熟 because actually this character has two pronunciations. One is 熟 and one is 熟. And in both instances, they mean the same thing, cooked. So let's get them up on the board. You have 熟 S-H-You and shou, S-H-O-U. All right, now, shou you hear colloquially, and shou is more the proper way to pronounce this character, but they both mean the same thing, and they're both second tone. So, our tone marker goes above the vowel here, and for shou, we have an O-U grouping, and when you have an O-U grouping, the O takes the tone marker. So, shou, shou, and shou. There we are. 好，下面我们一起来看一下今天的语言点。It's time to take a look at today's language points. 要知道。Let's break this down first. 要 is to want, right? And 知道 means to know. So 要知道 is like saying, you know, and it's used at the beginning of a sentence just like, you know. 要知道我可是有过目不忘的本领啊。You know,I've got the talent of not forgetting something after having read it just once.
这个人是谁？
你不认识？要知道，他可是美国最红的篮球明星。
我做完作业了。
这么快？要知道，我做了两个小时，还没做完呢。
We have a pattern next. 把 something 当成 or 把 something 看成。So the pattern is 把 A 当成 B. It's like saying regard something as something. So 小明 said, 我说怎么那么咸？原来是我把盐当成糖了。And I was wondering why it was so salty. It's because I thought the salt was sugar. Or you could translate it as I mistook the salt for sugar.
今天我闹了个笑话。
怎么了？
哈哈，我把一个女生当成你了。
阿姨好。
来，吃水果，别客气，就把这儿当成自己的家。
And lastly, we have another pattern. 宁肯也。This is like the would rather than pattern in English. 宁肯也 is commonly used when you have two options and both aren't so good. And you go with the lesser of the two.After tasting Xiaoming's dish, Mike said, 以后我宁肯饿着也不吃你做的饭了。In the future, I'd rather go hungry than eat your cooking.
天哪，这本书太好看了，我宁肯晚上不睡觉也要把它看完。
这么好看，借我看看。
你们为什么不坐飞机去广州？
我妈妈宁肯坐火车也不愿意坐飞机，她觉得飞机不安全。
All right, everyone, it's time to look at the solution to the word game I left you all with last time. So let's take a look at our characters once again. All right, we have a lot here, don't we? And we even have a pattern. So this one was a bit tricky, but let's look at the proper order now.
要我说汉语不见得比英语难。
All right, so the proper order is
要我说汉语不见得比英语难。
How'd you do? Okay, everybody, that just about covers everything for today's show. Now, I hope you all enjoyed our semi-cooking class. Egg and tomato is one of my favorite dishes, and I highly recommend trying it. Now, we haven't had the chance to read one of your letters in a while, so today I'd like to respond to an email that we received from Sarah in the UK. Now,She writes, what do Chinese students do in their free time? They can't work all the time. Nobody can. Well, Sarah, you're absolutely right. Chinese students do what many students do in their free time. They play video games, they do sports, they read books, they play musical instruments, and so on and so on. Now, it's not that they don't have free time. It's just that, relatively speaking, they don't have a lot of it. Many Chinese students will tell you that grade school is the time for studying as much as humanly possible, and university is when things lighten up and there's more time for exploring hobbies and for living life. But yes, Chinese students do have downtime, and they spend it according to their likes. And on that note, don't forget, you can always watch reruns of our show on our website if you want to review or get extra practice. Now, good luck with your Chinese studies as well as your cooking. 大家加油! I'll see you all next time. 再见!